Hi, in this problem, we are given a figure for a region D that lies inside the square with vertices plus minus 30 and 0.